Hi friends, please subscribe to Amravati Media and press the bell icon for more latest updates.
ఇప్పుడు అమ్మఒడి పథకం లబ్ధి చెందిన లబ్ధి పొందిన ఒక చిన్నారి మాట్లాడుతుంది.
By implementing wonderful schemes of Andhra Pradesh, our Jagan Mama, during his Praja Sankalpa Yatra, said that Nenu Kannanu, Nenu Unnanu, and the people of Andhra Pradesh welcomed him with Ravali Jagan. Ravali Jagan, and now here he is. Our Jagan Mama initiated Navaratnalu as a part of introduced wonderful schemes. He introduced wonderful schemes like Jagananna Ammavadi, Jagananna Gorumudda, Nadu Nedu, YSR Raitu Barosa, YSR Arogyasi, Pedalandariki Illu, Asara, etc. Jagananna Ammavadi, which is gifted by the state government today, is a wonderful scheme. On behalf of all the student community, I can proudly say that Ammavadi is a boon to every student and mother. Under this scheme, the state government provides every mother 15,000 rupees for sending her children to school. It supports the parents to encourage their children to study. In turn, it leads to increase the literacy rate in the state. It is the first scheme in India in which the state government deposits 15,000 rupees directly into the mother's bank account. Thank you, Jagan Mamaya, for introducing such a wonderful scheme which can satisfy the financial needs of many poor children for cherishing their aspirations in their lives. Jagananna Vidya Kanuka is another boon to every child in a government school in a state. Apart from free ND notebooks, it provides many things like beautiful uniform with belt, tie, shoes and socks. It also includes school bags, notebooks and masks. With all this, I feel myself beautiful and equal with all my friends. Equal facilities to all the children in a school lead to gracious friendship and cooperation among all the school-going children. With Jagananna Gorumudda, menu has been changed. Instead of protein food on every day, we are enjoying mouth-watering menu every day. Previously, eggs were served twice a week. No chickies were served. But now, we are being served with delicious and nutritious food like khichdi, lemon rice, vegetable rice, sweet pongal, 5 eggs a week and 3 chickies a week. He extended the English medium to all government schools, even to primary schools. English is a universal language and all the people are attracted to English, but they can't send their children to private English medium schools because of financial problems. If we want to cherish our aspirations in this digital competitive world, we must learn English. My dear parents, not to worry. You can happily send your children to government schools. Our Jagan Mama households in our state. It is not only provided basic necessities in a school like blackboards, classrooms, toilets, drinking water, etc., but also big and beautiful ways. With these, the government schools got a new look so that the children can study in a congenial environment. Particularly in my school, mineral water is provided. Girls have separate toilets which are kept clean regularly with acid, phenyl and bleaching. Hand wash soap water is provided for hand wash. I am very happy to say that my family is getting benefited by 4 schemes out of Navaratnalu. They are Jagananna Amma Odi, Jagananna Vidya Ganuka, YSR Raitu Bharosa, YSR Arogyasri. Thank one and all for giving me this golden opportunity to express my views and my gratitude to our beloved Mena Mama, Sri YS Jagan Mohan Reddy Garu.
Amma Odi Samananchi, ఒక తల్లి స్పందన ఇప్పుడు మాట్లాడుతుంది.